foreign aid. Foreign aid is taking money from the poor people of the rich country and giving it to the rich people of a poor country. Billions and billions of dollars, and all we get is chaos from it and instability. There's nothing wrong with what the founders talked about. They talked about having friendships and trading, getting along with people, and staying out of the entanglement, alliance, and the internal affairs of foreign nations when it's none of our business.